bring a word to you today from Psalm 36 verse 9. The Bible says, "For with you is the fountain of life. In your light we see light. For in God is the fountain of life, and in his light we see light." So, I imagine walking into a very dark room. What I need to reach out for is a switch to turn on the light, because without the light, that dark room, I will be very, very unproductive there. I won't be able to do anything in that room. Likewise, we live in a world of darkness. As much as we have so much exposure to education, to technology, to great economies in the world, to experience, to influence, we still need the light. We need the light, and the light that has the capacity to give us fulfillment in this world is the light of Jesus. No one will live a life of fulfillment, a life of complete peace, harmony, and rest without the light of Jesus. That's why the Bible says, in him there is life. And with his light, we see light. So whatever exposure I have, whatever experience and influence you have, whatever investment you have, you see the light of Jesus for all those things to be useful, to be resourceful, for you to be fruitful in this world. John chapter 15 verse 5 says, "Without me you can do nothing." Therefore, we need the light of Jesus. I want to encourage you today, as a believer, as a person, to ask for him to allow you see the light today. You need the light of Jesus. I need the light of Jesus. As long as we have the light of Jesus, whatever we have, whatever we have become, will be more resourceful even when we have the light of Jesus. It is in him that we live, we move, we have our being. And this light is not a light that expires here. The light of Jesus takes us beyond this world to eternity. Eternity, a place of peace. There is no pain. Nothing will disturb you in eternity. All you just need to do is just to join the angels, to worship, to fellowship with the Father. Face to face, we see him. And then we can enjoy the fullness of the light. So I want to encourage you today, if you are a believer, ask for him to allow you see this light more. You want to see more of this light. The light that can make your own light, that can make your family, make your business, make your marriage, make your health enjoy the light of Jesus. That is the light that you want this morning. That's the light that we want this morning. And I speak to the church, we need the light over the church. As a church, the global church will walk in darkness without the light, and the light comes from the Holy Spirit. We need the leading of the Holy Spirit so that we can enjoy the light of Jesus, so that we can be relevant in whatever vision God has given to every one of us. With everyone created is a purpose. And for this purpose to be relevant, and for you to be to fulfill this purpose, you need the light of God. So my prayer today is that the Lord will open your eyes to see more of this light, so that you can be relevant in whatever place you find yourself today. If you don't have a connection with Jesus, if you have not given your life to Jesus, I think the time to do it is now. Do not delay it. Give your life to Jesus today. Find a Bible-believing church. Attend and stay connected to the believers while you connect and fellowship with God as well. Thanks for listening today. Remain blessed. And I pray that this week you will see the light that will make your light relevant. God's blessings.